what is weight loss surgery, or in technical term, bariatric surgery. Well, it's a new term which we for this country, where what we mean is weight loss surgery, the different types of weight loss surgery. I will just show you one of the surgeries, what we mean here. If you see here, this is the stomach. This part is called stomach. And this part of the stomach is removed in the surgery by laparoscopic surgery, where we cut it by staplers. If you can visualize here, we are cutting the stomach with the help of staplers. And once you take out this part of the stomach, what is remaining is a tube of stomach. So it restricts the amount of food which you can eat. It also takes away the hormone which is produced in this part of the stomach, which is called hunger hormone or ghrelin hormone. So a person does not feel hungry for two reasons. One, because hormone is taken away, and second, the capacity of stomach has become smaller, so a person can eat only a limited amount. Both of these things helps patient eat less and reduce weight over a period of time. The obvious next question comes to our mind is, can it cause weakness? Answer is no, because what person is doing, eating restricted amount, and his or her body fat is getting melted over a period of time to give that person energy for daily routine life.